A wonderful local arts program celebrating a major milestone. The Patel Conservatory at the Straw Center is getting ready to host its 10th anniversary spotlight celebration. I've done a number of stories here. Oh, I should say, joining me right now is Daniel Powell from the conservatory and a student, Parker Wilson. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
I've done a number of stories there, and I haven't done one in a few years, but I've always found it amazing going there, seeing the talent of the kids. How has this program changed or grown in the 10 years?
It's been tremendous, a tremendous journey. We actually started, I think the facilities were in the basement of the Straz Center for the Performing Arts. They've always had a strong education element to the Straz Center, but they realized that education program into an actual performing arts conservatory where we have theater, dance, and music programs. We have a student body of over 1,500 students that go there. We have grown so much that we're spilling over into satellite campuses and with our sister and partner institutions like Tampa Prep and Blake, and it's just been a tremendous journey. And the students that come there really come back with the very similar story that their lives have been changed, and they build confidence, and they build camaraderie, and make lifelong friends, and become the people they were meant to be through the arts.
Well, speaking of that, Parker, I met you, I guess it was about 3-4 years ago.
Yeah, it was a while ago.
Yes. It was a long time ago, and you were playing in the jazz program, and you were playing piano. Mm-hmm. How is it, like, you've stayed with this for, how many years have you been there now?
Oh, about 4 this spring.
How has it changed your life?
Oh, tremendously. I mean, I play in an alternative indie rock band. We're called The Infinite Eights, and I met my band members through Patel. And it's been just a tremendous, amazing journey to be able to grow with Patel. And I don't know where I'd be without them, honestly.
I remember when I was doing the jazz tour, you guys were, it was amazing how talented you guys were, but you've been playing with the same guys now that entire time. You guys must be amazing now. Come on, catch your own back.
I think we're pretty good. But yeah, it's been just so much fun. I've grown so much as a musician and as a person, I feel, through Patel, and their program is just amazing.
Before we get to you, because you're going to play something for us, I want to ask the 10th anniversary, the big show, when is it, where is it?
January 28th at 7 o'clock in Ferguson Hall. We're going to have a celebration to celebrate the 10th anniversary. It really is truly a one-stop shop to where you can actually sample a lot of our programs. We're going to be performing shows that we've done in the past and shows that are coming up. Our summer brochure has just been released, and so we're going to give a glimpse and a little hint into what you can expect in for our summer programs. It really is a one-stop shop. Tickets are very, very modestly priced at $10 a piece.
And it's amazing to see the talent of the young people. And speaking of talent, cut into your song right now and play us the break.
Sure.
You keep me moving on my fate to an endless beat. Bring me to my knees. It's jealousy. It stains the air. And up and down, spin me all around. In my losing ground, we can slow it down, but we can't fool our hearts. And am I wrong? Am I right? Am I chasing fading lights? Come and say what you know it's true. Am I wrong? Am I right? Am I chasing fading lights? Wind around in circles with you.